I don't know, is this part 3 or part 4 or part 5 of me walking through a friggin' flooded beaver area. It really sucks. This was a trail, and now it's a new friggin', a new pond slash swamp for friggin' beavers, and I didn't want to friggin' go around, so I got my ass kicked. Real bad, I got my ass kicked the other day, going in, hitting a lot of trees, getting smacked in the face with branches. Looks like I'm finally gonna get spit out on the dry side, but I've been up to my thighs at one point. Up to my thighs. Here's where they need to friggin' put a couple of sticks of dynamite, right in here. Right there. You see it? Because this camera looks like shit. Anyway, they blew this out with dynamite right here. I wouldn't have had to do what I just did, which really sucked. So let me see if I can walk. No, it's mud and twigs. I'm gonna bust my ass, so let me go down here. This is where we went in the other day, but we had to go up that hill because it was miserable. Hey, the trail, what do you know? No, and the fucking stupid beaver dam. If we could get rid of the beaver dam with a stick of dynamite, I wouldn't have had to do what I just did. Watch, AJ's gonna be out already. Now I'm getting caught up on branches here. Ah, get off of me. Ah, dry land, wet legs, feet, boots, socks, and everything else. And there's the freaking trail. That sucks. And I went straight through that misery right there. It's not looking so good. It's looking kind of washed out in the camera. Probably a damn light meter or something. It's not adjusted for the right amount of light. So hopefully, well,